This is Scott. Scott is working on a big project in HPE OneView, but has run into an issue he needs help with. He knows it's time to engage a Hewlett-Packard Enterprise expert. He is now calling HPE support to get the resolution process started before he has to run off to an important meeting.
Hi, Scott. This is Lucy in HPE support calling to help you with your OneView support case. I've already been authorized to use OneView Remote Technician with your permission, of course. Can I connect to your OneView instance to see what's going on? Rather than try to reproduce your situation in our HPE lab, I'd like to see it happening in your environment. I can also get a support dump to help get it resolved.
Okay, sure. I have to go to a meeting in a few minutes, but I'll start a remote technician service session and give you access. Okay, I've started the tunnel. And here's my unique OneView station ID so you can find my instance.
Thanks. On my side, I'm starting a connection to your OneView instance via the secure HPE Midway server. Okay, I'm getting a connection denied message as I'm not on your list. Could you accept my request?
Of course. One moment. I'm accepting it now.
Okay, I've successfully connected. I'm starting a web connection so that I can log in to your OneView instance.
Okay. You can use your own HPE support username and password for our OneView that I set up for you earlier.
Thanks, Scott. Okay, I'm logging in now and I'm seeing the issue. I'll get a support dump and start troubleshooting this issue right away so we can get it resolved for you ASAP.
That's great, Lucy. I'll leave you to it as I need to attend my meeting now. Glad you are on it.
You're welcome, Scott. I will check in with you later today.
And there you have it. Now Scott can go about his workday with peace of mind, knowing that his issue will be resolved shortly. With OneView Remote Technician, issue resolution is streamlined, enabling the tech to access the customer's appliance in a secure manner to resolve the issue faster. Not only can the tech see what the customer sees, but she can take charge of time-consuming, complicated tasks, such as collecting support dumps for review, on behalf of the customer. The customer's experience remains simple and hassle-free.